It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you all should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Enemy aircraft are heading this way!
Just drive them away. Chase them upward. Lead them into the missiles.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out.
The enemy is packing a lot of anti-air weaponry. I know. I can't focus on attacking like this.
Radar site confirmed, destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us. Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what? It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess. You're so naive, Tapoy. What we're doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur could think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Fu Man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third. Target destroyed. Two to go.
I got my hands on a password, and after some digging around, I found a bunch of stuff.
I'm not sure you understand what you're saying, Spare Six.
I'll let you in on it when we're home, Bandog. In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
I think you might be right. Radar site destroyed. Show the last one the same hospitality. All targets destroyed. That's the last of the radar sites we needed to destroy. That probably put a stop to their satellite's missile guidance capabilities. Someone fly above the clouds.
How about you do it?
I like the sound of that.
What do we do with the exercise?
Wait a minute. Hold it.
What's going on, Bandog?
Caution. Pull up.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Caution. Pull up.
Nobody told me there was this many nearby. Incoming Allied fighters. Respond.
What are you thinking? What good is that?
What other choice do we have?
for sure.
All right, all aircraft, form up on trigger, nice and tight.
Accident. It got out of control.
Stall warning.
Return to base.
Son of a bitch!